For all the North Carolina teachers out there, but especially Michael and Jessica, this is Teacher's Blues.